I had an out-of-body experience the first day I got to set. This is what I dreamt of.
It's an Empire reunion for Taraji P. Henson and Terrence Howard. Throw in Kevin Hart, Samuel L. Jackson, Don Cheadle, Chloe Bailey, and Lori Harvey, and it's golden. These Hollywood heavyweights star in the new true crime drama, Fight Night, the million-dollar heist set in 1970s Atlanta.
Your wig was incredible. It was serving.
I had very little input into it beyond wanting it. I just wanted it and refused to do it without it.
I didn't even know it was a wig when I first saw it. I was like, damn, Terrence grew his out. Look at that.
I don't believe that you didn't have nothing to do with it, Terrence. I spent 6 seasons with you in your hair.
Well, it was fantastic to see it the first time.
I said, you finally won. Incredible.
Farrah Fawcett and Barry Gibb.
Yeah.
Actually, all the fellas are rocking wigs. The 8-episode limited series out today on Peacock follows the real-life story about an armed robbery that happened on the night of Muhammad Ali's historic comeback fight against Jerry Quarry.
Stealing from me?
A man in my position can't have that.
Samuel, you lived in Atlanta, actually, at the time of this heist.
It's part of black mythology. Not only did they rob people, they took them in a basement and stripped them naked. But it's like, damn, did that really happen?